Good morning, you guys. Welcome to today's vlog. I just pulled up to the gym. This is the earliest I've been here in a while. It's 4:19. Could not sleep to save my life last night. I think I woke up at like 2 or 2:30, and I never get on my phone because I feel like that's a horrible idea, but I could not go back to bed, and I was just laying there. So I got on my phone, started looking at other activewear brands to try on clothes for you guys and do those kinds of videos, and I ended up doing that for like the rest of the night. So whoops, but I'm feeling like more motivated than ever. I actually look cute today, which seems like something very small, but I stopped kind of like, I don't care about the weight I put on. I just wasn't feeling as comfortable in my own skin as far as like wearing some of the clothes I have, like this little crop top sports bra thing, just because it's tight. When I bend over, I get little rolls, but we all have rolls. Like, that's normal. And I don't know, I just woke up in a very, very, very good mood, motivated, feeling good about where I am, what I'm looking like, how I'm doing, all that jazz, and kind of like just stopped caring. I made that switch in my head of like, stage lean, normal. Stage lean, normal. Like, I'm normal right now, and that's okay. We see so much perfection on Instagram, or what we think is perfect, that it kind of F's with our mind a little bit. At least I know it does me. And we think that being normal isn't okay. Like, you have to be shredded to be like at your ideal fitness goal or whatever, or to be at like the ultimate level of fitness. And like, no, that's not true. Like, everyone has different goals. Everyone's going through something different. I had my time to be all shredded, and now I get to be normal. Normal's good. Normal's okay. Normal's perfect. I'm gonna stop rambling. I told you guys I was all motivated. Because we did shoulders last night, I'm going to do arms this morning. I guess I could do back. No, I'll probably just do arms. And then we'll end with some cardio. Just one look into ourself can make us feel good, can make us feel good. But we look outside, oh, we look in the past. And that's what we are, and that's what we are. Into ourselves can make us feel good, can make us feel good. But we look outside, oh, we look in the past. And that's what we are, and that's what we are. Places where we from work and showered. I was absolutely disgusting. Good news is I did get two packages today. I'm not gonna do a try on of the athletic clothes until I have all of them, because obviously I'm gonna do that video completely together. But I got the Buff Bunny leggings that I ordered, and I'm not gonna take anything out of the package until I record the video, because I want it to be like first impressions. I think that would be fun, so you guys can get like my first impressions on the quality, how they feel, just, you know, first impressions. Sorry, Lily is out here. She just nudges everything. And I also got a bathing suit from a company who reached out to me, and I thought I was supposed to be getting a dress too. It obviously doesn't matter. Like, I'm very grateful they sent it to me. Anything to me at all. I'll have to look up their information. They said that they would be giving me a 30% discount code. Once I received the piece, they would email me. I got the package yesterday. I got to my dad's, and I haven't gotten an email from them yet, so I don't know the code. I was thinking, though, you guys have to see this. Sorry, it was probably very loud out there, dude. It's rush hour. Everyone's on their way home. But because I've been working with my dad, I have like crazy bad short tan lines and tank top tan lines. And they sent me the swimsuit so I can do like a try on here, which that doesn't really bother me, but like, or I don't care about having tan lines for that, but posting a picture on Instagram that they're gonna potentially like wanna use for their website, I was like, I need to work on my tan. And I got home to this fun note on our door. Our pool's open, which is perfect, so hopefully I can lay out either like maybe a little bit tomorrow night, maybe a little bit Saturday before I post a picture in the suit. And I did open that package. It's really freaking tiny. We had that conversation about not, well, if you saw my last bikini haul, I'll link it up at the top. I talked about how it's hard for me to find bottoms that I really like that are appropriate to wear in front of, you know, like go to family occasions in and wear in front of my dad when we go up to the lake. And these ones I thought were bigger. They're not. We'll have to try them on and see, but I'll probably wait and do that once I fix my tan lines a little bit. And once I have a code, because right now I feel like it's kind of pointless to show you and not have a discount for you guys. But we'll see. I have a feeling Chris is, I am curious to see what it looks like on. But look at my tan lines. I laid out for a little bit after. Do you see that on my shoulder? Like, look at how cute that is. Adorable. Oh yeah, don't worry. I think it's even worse on that side. And flip you guys around. This isn't as bad, but you can still kind of see it. That line from my shorts. Well, I just look so very attractive right now. All right, we're gonna wait for Christopher to get home. I'm starving, get some kind of food, and possibly try on this bikini. And these fun things are for later. I'm covering up my address so you guys don't know where my dad lives. But yeah, Buff Bunny. First thing to get to me, one pair of leggings. Are you guys having fun? Do you guys see how much more adventurous Logan is now? Logan, I'm so proud of you, buddy. Look who made it home. And he already has a blow pop.
That I do.
Where are we going for dinner?
I don't know. Where'd I go for lunch? Chipotle.
Fourth day in a row. It's like 12 for you.
Just seven.
Seven?
Yeah.
Chipotle, Chipotle, Chipotle. Oh, they're not there. I'll be you. Hi, mamas. Oh, look at you. What? Come on. Come on. No, no. I just don't think she likes it. Okay, I'm hungry.
Oh, did you flop?
I ran out of, don't mind my pimple right here. I forgot to take my makeup off last night. Bad idea. I ran out of avocados, so gosh darn it. I got a little bit of sour cream on mine. The lady was laughing at me because I said a little sour cream, a little cheese, a little corn, and a lot of lettuce. And then she gave me a wee bit of lettuce. I was a little irritated. Have some of the shredded lettuce, please. We had to get our own lettuce yesterday because, like I told you guys the other day, they are consistently, like, I'm the last person to get it, and so I barely get any. And then yesterday, he didn't get any at all because I got the very last bit. So we had to stop and get our own.
Why not?
He eats his Chipotle so fast. So fast. We can go sit. Let's find something to watch. He also thinks that I'm going to be sleeping soon. We'll see. I am very tired. I did not sleep at all yesterday. Lily is laying on top of my Buff Bunny bag. Lil, out of all the places to sit, she's literally directly on top of it. Christopher was correct. I did end up falling asleep. I was very tired last night. I think I only got like 3.5 hours of sleep. I don't know what in the world happened. I like couldn't fall asleep to save my life, then couldn't stay asleep. I woke up at 2:30 and I've been up since 2:30, or until I took that nap. And yeah, I've just kind of been laying low. Took that nap, watched some kind of documentary over the World's Strongest Man, and like that, the strongman competitions. I think those are so cool to watch. And I'm trying to get everything planned out for the 10,000 calorie video. And I don't even know if I'm gonna call it the 10,000 calorie challenge, because I feel like it's gonna be kind of more of like, there's videos out there that are called like Epic Cheat Day or whatever, and just it's basically filled with like you eating all of the foods you wanna eat, but not going past the point of like, I don't know, not going to the point where you're force feeding yourself feeling like you're gonna throw up. So it's more of like an enjoyable experience. So I don't know if I'm gonna do something like that or stick to just the 10,000 calorie. Not quite sure, but I'm trying to get that planned out with the foods I wanna eat, just because that's a lot of recording, because you have to record yourself eat everything, obviously. And I need to be efficient with it, especially with my computer not being able to hold as much footage as it normally used to be able to hold. But yeah. That was my evening. I've been trying to figure out a good breakfast to have. Sunny Street Cafe is really close to us, and I saw that they have French toast, like 3 pieces of French toast, I think was like close to 1,000 calories, and I feel like I could eat more than that. Like if I got the French toast with maybe a side and something else, or I don't know, I've never had Cinnabon before, and it said that one Cinnabon cinnamon roll, I'm assuming like the biggest one they have is like 880 calories. That just blows my mind. So I'm trying to plan all of that out. We will see what I end up deciding. I already have some of my meals like definitely planned out, but breakfast is the one that's up in the air though. So thank you for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. If you aren't subscribed, join the family. We are growing little by little. And thank you guys for all of the support on yesterday's video. I did try on that green bikini and it's real tiny, but I'm going to figure out the code, like the discount code I would have for them. So when I do show you guys, if you do happen to like it, you can actually get the discount, not like forget about it and pay full price. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for possibly a workout in the morning. I don't know. We'll see. One dish, one.